Breaking news, Gunma Prefecture. By AI of Isesaki FM. On the 15th, Takasaki Police Station rearrested 23-year-old suspect Imai Daiki for breaking into a high school and stealing about 19,000 yen in cash from four people's bags. The suspect admitted to the crime and stated that it was for gambling.